Hey guys, what's up? Chubbers are here, and I'm going to be doing a loot crate. Haven't done one in a long time. I actually haven't opened one in a long time, just because it's a mixture of me being lazy and playing Halo and all this other stuff. So, without further ado, this is going to be the October loot crate. I have no idea what's in it. I haven't opened it, so this is what the box looks like. It's a little bit wider and longer than the other ones, so I'm guessing there's like a shirt in here or something. Let's find out. So, open it up. It's October. I'm guessing it's Halloween themed or something. Let me find the book so I know what the theme is before I do anything else here. I think this is it. Loot Crate Magazine Fear. And then, as you can see here, it's in 3D, so they gave me these glasses, these 3D glasses to put on. So, I'm not even going to put them on, I'm just going to see if I can see this here. I don't know. I haven't done 3D in a while. Oh yeah, that works. Yeah, that actually looks pretty sick, I'm not going to lie. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. Probably not, right? I think you have to look through both of them to see it. Hold on, let me do it this way. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it looks pretty sick. So yeah, you got those 3D glasses. So I'm guessing it's Fear. It's Fear oriented, themed. Fear, yes it is. Okay, so it's supposed to scare us, whatever. Alright, so as you all know, Loot Crate comes with that booklet that tells you everything that's in it. Again, if you don't know what Loot Crate is, you go to lootcrate.com and then you can pay a subscription. You can pay $14 a month, you can pay every 6 months, you can pay every 12 months. It just depends what, you know, plan you want to be on, but basically they just send you a crate full of random stuff. You don't know what's in it until you get it. And most of the time, 9.9 times out of 10, you get your money back with what's inside. So, let's see, we got here, Curse, something from Curse. Curse, voice, fast and free voice communication for gamers. I guess it's some sort of, something like, Razer communications, if you ever, or, Mumble, or... I forget what the other thing that you download is, but it's basically just, you know, something where you download and you can talk in a chat or whatever, so it's basically like Mumble, if you know what that is, where you can just, download that and talk to random people that have an invite to the chat room. It's basically just a chat room, but, Curse is the one that made it. Battleground of the Gods Smite, so it's, I guess it's supposed to be for when you're playing a Smite, you can talk to your teammates or whatever. Okay, next thing is water tattoos, I guess. We got a scratch, a zombie mouth, a vampire bite, a zombie bite, and a werewolf bite. See that right there? It's pretty sick. Alright, next we've got... What is this? I guess it's just like a little picture. And it looks like a picture of a guy and his brother comes toward him, or his brother's like right in front of him, and his brother turned into a zombie and he's like really sad about it. See right there? I guess so. So a lot of the stuff that comes in the loot crates, I have no idea what it is or what's it called, so I'm just going off of what I think it is. And of course, sometimes they give you a book. Last October, I remember getting a book like this. It's a survival book. Survival 714, official guide to staying alive, how to survive a Sharknado and other natural disasters. It is over 200 pages long, and yeah, so pretty sick. Make sure to bring that with you when the apocalypse happens. And then got a little box here. Dead Rising 3, Capcom Loot Crate. I already played through Dead Rising 3 and I beat it. Looks pretty sick. The box looks pretty sick. Pretty cool little logos and everything. Open it up, see what's inside. Oh, it's taped, so I gotta use my box cutter here. Looks pretty sick. Give me a second here. Is it only taped on one side? I guess so. I don't know. Alright, this side too. Alright, get that off of there. Oh, I know what this is. Yeah, if you, wow, and this actually is in a pretty good box. If you guys have ever played Dead Rising 3 or Dead Rising games at all, basically one of the coolest things you can do in Dead Rising game is use two or three different objects and make a new weapon out of it. Here we've got the sledgehammer and hacksaw combination here. This is probably the most popular weapon that you could make in Dead Rising 3. It was very effective. And wow, this is actually a sick ass remake of it. Wow, whoever made this is a freaking like god. Wow, it's that and the saw. This is actually pretty sharp. Wow, that is really sick. I'm not gonna lie. Whoever made this made it perfectly. I'm not gonna lie. They got every detail in there. They even got blood on it. Wow. Props to whoever did that. Props, like, seriously. That is really sick. Alright. Moving on from that. Let's see here. The Walking Dead. What is this? I guess we should open it and find out. Some sort of magazine. I don't know. Okay, there's two of them. What is this? Oh, wait a minute, what is this? It's a comic book. Okay. Issue 32, Happiness, alright. Believe it or not, I've actually never read a comic book in my whole entire life. I have one from Loot Crate, and this is another one. I've never read a comic book in my life. I read manga, and that's about it, but comic book, never read one in my life. So yeah, issue number 32, The Walking Dead. It's called Happiness, and then it has some sort of advertisement on the back there. Pretty sick, and I'm not sure what this little cardboard piece of paper is for, but I'm sure if somebody that read comic books had that, they would know. And of course, get some sort of clothing sometimes. It's usually a shirt, and it looks like a shirt, and it looks really sick. Wow, it's got a skull on the front of it, and it's a skull of kittens, and there's nothing on the back, so I don't know if you guys can see that there. The skull is made out of kittens, kitties, cats, pussies. Looks pretty sick. And then we get a pin that says Loot Crate on the top, and on the bottom says October 2014, Fear, right there. And then one more thing in here, I believe, and it looks like candy. Toxic Waste, apple flavored. I thought it was a Warhead when I first looked at it. I've never heard of Toxic Waste. And then in that's it for Loot Crate. And then in they started doing this a little while ago, where they started to design the inside of the box so it didn't look blank. So they really put a lot of effort into doing loot crates and stuff, and making sure that they partner up with the best companies to bring the customers the best stuff. They are seriously an awesome company. I mean, you get some insane stuff, you know, like, seriously, dude. A lot of the stuff you just want to, like, you don't even want to sell, you don't even want to give it to anybody, you just want to save it for, like, your collection. If you have, like, a gaming collection, especially this. This would look sick in a gaming collection. I have no idea where I'm going to put this, but I am going to keep this for a while, probably. But anyways, guys, that's it for the October 2014 Loot Crate. Please make sure to like, favorite, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll be sure to bring you guys a couple more loot crates. I've got two that I haven't opened, so I have the November and December one right here next to me. So I'm not sure when I'm going to be making those videos, but maybe I'll make another one today, or maybe I'll just save them for another time. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Sorry it took so long for me to do another little crate, but I just did one, so yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed. Later.